this project is onderweg. I chose the name because onderweg is Dutch for being on the way.
I am Marijke. I'm a visual artist and a tango dancer. 3 years ago I made this book, and because of this book I was invited to organize a project in the Bagagehall of Loodses. In this project I will combine a visual art exhibition with the beauty, sadness, nostalgia of Argentine tango.
A line that runs through Argentine tango is this idea of nostalgia. And when you have nostalgia, it's about being sad, but also about valuing something from the past, recognizing that some jewels you find on the way.
We are in a harbor looking at a ship. We are in front of the Bagagehall of Loodses. This is where the immigrants undertook their trip to the other side of the world, or where they arrived from the other side of the world, on their journey, which is onderweg, on their life journey, where they had all these feelings of nostalgia and homesickness, heimwee. The basis of the project will be an exhibition of visual art of high quality and that has reference to the theme onderweg. We have a special programming of things related to Argentine tango.
We are looking for a great couple of weeks ahead. We will rent a floor in this beautiful space to dance. We will call maestros to give performances, workshops. There will be tango talks about the history. There will be artists in residence, great works hanging in the walls as we dance.
Artwork actually will be created while we dance. This, for instance, this part of the hall is where our artist in residence will work. She will make paintings related to the place, inspired by us, inspired by the activities.
Thank you so much for your support and for helping us to realize this project. Thank you.